dream of Jeezy. I be that kind guy. The girls are feeling, man, I just shine die. Let's stop the singing and wrap it up with a rap. I like to see where I rap. The new fella in the young body speaking. Cool fella, strong and zero weakness. Hella rich, hella, hella rich, money stinking. Captain OB on board, ship is never sinking.
Yes, yes, sure. You already know. I go by the code name Drummer. You're now watching like Jeezy Extreme. Touch not that dial and do the button, no harm. Because Pastor Drummer says, blew up, about to turn up. Yak. I just start and I just start to get the enemies. Okay, my real name is Aburoma Raymond. My real names are Aburoma Raymond Femi Abeke. And I'm from Edo State. And how I came about Drummer, it's pretty simple. It's from my real name, Raymond. I just took the D to the front and left out the N and changed the AY to E. So Drummer, do the maths. Yeah, big shout out to us. We're doing it big. No, as of last week, mine was number one on Shazam in South Africa. So I mean that's great news. Hey, we're excited. Ajay, the reason why I was not on Ajay is pretty simple, because the song is a vibe. Like every song is a vibe. It is whoever was in the studio at that point that would be in the song. So at that point I was not in the studio, sadly. So the song came about. Davido killed it. Peruzzi was there, Yonda was there, but myself and Mayokun were not around at that moment. Same thing happened to Mind. Yonda and Uchaba were also not available at that moment. So I mean, it's just when you're available, you get in. That's the policy of DMW. So be at the right place at the right time. One of my slay queen is a call away. I mean, that's just saying it's their opinions. Like me, I'm Gucci with Davido, so whatever you feel is your cup of tea. Me and him, I know that we are G's, so none of that faze me. Yeah, I didn't finish from Open University because I had to open up my mind to my music, you know, and leave Open University. I closed Open University for the while, you know, because to be honest, if I was in Open University, I'll probably still be in Open University, and maybe I'll be hearing about Yonda, Mayokun. I say, I wish I was with these guys. But the day I left school to Lagos, a day after I got signed, so isn't that good luck? So maybe I'll open university later. But as for now, I'm focusing on music, trying to make this pay, trying to feed my family. I mean, yeah. Fresh like a newborn pikino. Obviously, my family is definitely okay. Before, I finished school. I finished secondary school. We were paying for my Open University. So how would you see the money I make off? Yeah, so what I'm saying is, the money I make off music is just as a support to my family. My family is not that rich and my family is not poor as well. We're average, you know. My dad is doing good. My mom is doing good. And I'm also doing good. So, yeah. Big shout out to Mayokun, Mayokun baby, you know, he's dropping hits back to back, trust me, from Mama to Cheche to Bobo now. But man, I feel like we all have different styles of music, you feel me? If you mention rappers in Nigeria right now, I mean, it's crazy that my name is always there, even if I've not really done much, because I know what I have, in stock that is about to come out. So based on the fact I've just dropped a little bit of it and everyone is actually feeling it, it's a blessing to me. You feel me? I mean, like, we all have different paces, different races, the same race but different paces. So fingers know they equal. If these fingers cross this line, now this one go reach first. So if you move, this one go still reach. You get to, it's time basically. I'm not doing anything to get more hit songs. I have hit songs. You get me? It probably might not be pop that is popping, Afro pop. It probably might not be Afro pop that's popping in Nigeria. But I have a lot of hit songs that are coming on the way. So just wait for it. Stay where I did, I don't live where I did.
master.
You can't count because you don't even know which song is a hit until it's dropped. I have over 600 songs. You get, so you can't expect me to be counting. Okay, this one is a hit. This one is an average song. This one is no. But it's when it drops, you know whether it's a smash hit, a hit, or a good song.
See, I turn up in a notch one time. They say I'll be the best like ghost time.
Yes, I feel my presence is felt. Why? Because, I mean, other artists, like other rappers, it's very hard for them to be like, that guy is not good. But they know that this guy is a beast. I know I'm a beast. I'm not trying to brag or whatnot. I know that I'm a beast. So most of the comments I get is, what's happening? Why are you not dropping songs? They are expecting me to drop something, and I'm actually going to drop an EP this year, so just expect the unexpected. Aside music, music. I mean, apart from random things, normal things that random people do. I don't know how to play football. I suck at that. But yeah, music is what I do, and music is bae. I mean, because he had a great year last year. I mean, he dropped Mama, he dropped Cheche, and I dropped Bobo again. And Hades is like, when? Pretty soon. So, I mean, he has like 3 hits in our rotation on TV. So, obviously, he has to. We're all rooting for him. Apart from being the fact that he's my record label mate, he has worked hard for the position he is right now, so he got to win. I feel like Kidominant and Young John are great producers, different levels, you know. They do their stuff in separate ways, so I just feel like it was depending on the fans, people that voted. I mean, if you voted right and the award went to the right person, I mean, no one is to blame, and no one is supposed to be angry about it. But I don't really know much about it, but I don't know. It is what it is, man. Young John produced my song with Mayokun. It's okay. Me and Kidominant are about to give them something, probably for my EP or my next thing. So, I mean, they're both great producers, so they'll be fine. The fact that he does not talk to me every time. Because I mean, he's always busy, so when you chat him up sometimes, he doesn't read it till like maybe next tomorrow or tomorrow. He gets so. I mean, I really don't hate anything about him. But yeah. As you saw the tweet, he said it's a surprise, so you expect me to spill the surprise? Come on, it's a banger. Like, I'm not even hyping or sugarcoating anything. It's a banger. Just wait for it. Yeah. People are saying Jem is better than a singer and a rapper. I feel like I'm better both ways. Yeah, so I can as well just give you a song that has me singing and rapping in it. So maybe you just as well feel it like that. Yeah, someone science student makes you lose. You can't lie. Everyone's favorite, right? If you want to my P, if you go me. Trust me, it has made me evolve more, because before I didn't really like singing. Like, I actually hated it because my voice cracks a little bit. Just a little tiny bit. You feel me? So I didn't really like singing. Not until I got to the group, and I mean, I'm the only rapper on it. So I started learning from David, from Mayokun, from Peruzzi, from Yonda. And now I just feel like I can do everything because I'm a rapper. Obviously, I got that one on lock. So gaining all these things from each artist is just making me stronger. My biggest embarrassment was like two, 3 years ago. I went for I went for a concert, and immediately I got on stage, I was already giving them the swag, freestyling, they were shouting, hey, I said, oh yeah, DJ, play my song. So DJ, I say, but why they on pause? For like 20 minutes, my song didn't play. So I had to keep up on stage for like 20 minutes. So I had to keep giving them rhymes that I've written like back in the day. So, I mean, it was embarrassing, but at the same time, at the end of the show, I killed it like it was crazy. So, yeah, it was embarrassing at the same time. The day I got signed, the night I got signed, because I was with my friends on the mainland, and a call just came in. And I, hello, you're getting signed tomorrow. And I'm like, really? And I didn't know whether I was surprised or I was anxious or I was, you feel me? Because it was on April 1, so I thought it was probably April Fool's Day. So I went back to the mainland and to the island that same day to confirm. So yeah, that's my... like I said, I'm working on my EP that should be dropping this year. And most definitely more singles, more videos, you know. I just dropped It's Okay. The video is ready. I'm about to unleash it. Normal P, as usual. BMW, baby.
Boy, I'ma pull up in a second. Came to the backyard. Pay me in cash or tell me password to your bank card. I know come here complete. Or get soccer boot for house. Landlord, mood activated. Time to pack them up for house. Yeah. Done that, I going better by the day. If your colleague know they talk money, just a phone call any day. If you still broke and you speak broken, I know if you relate, know they discriminate. Before they say, you better got today. Yeah, go by the code name Dremel. We out here, baby. Yes, y'all, I go by the code name Dremel once again. Thanks for watching my Nigezy Extreme. You know how it is, we take it to the extreme all the time. So keep watching, touch not that dial. And do the prophet no harm, like I said last time. Cheer! I'm getting paid by the memo guy, and I'm ready to spend my paper. Girl, I'm so high.